As this dog was busy fluffing his pillow before bed, he ended up hugging it a bit too close before accidentally rolling off the bed with all four paws up in the air. Thankfully, he did end up landing on his other bed completely unharmed, but was visibly embarrassed as his human tried to check if he was alright, looking back at her as if he was saying, "I don't want to talk about it."